Hello guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome to another organizational video. Today I have decided to clean, declutter and organize my refrigerator. So guys, before moving to the organizational part, let's talk about the fridge. The fridge I have shown here is a standard 190 liter LG single door refrigerator. While we all know this fridge is quite small, still we have to organize it smartly to fit in all the must-go items with ease of access. Firstly, I will take everything out of the fridge, including the fridge mats and the panels too. The fridge mats and the fridge cover are quite old, so I'll be changing them with the newer ones. Generally, I use the easy DIY solution of half water and half vinegar to clean the fridge, but today I am running out of vinegar, so using a Collins spray to clean. I have also cleaned the fridge panels using the dishwashing liquid and sun-dried them. So now the fridge is nice and clean. Let's place the fridge mats too. I have washed and towel dried all the veggies before storing. And with this, the organization part is done. I really hope this motivated you functionally to organize a small fridge in a better way. With this note, let's end the video here. All I've seen.